perspective. You see things most people miss.
My name is Missy. Go figure.
Have you always been that way?
I guess so. I think when you're on your own a lot, you get good at seeing that kind of stuff.
Really?
My dad is football for my older brother, so they're like a team. And my mom and me mom spend all their time fussing over Sheldon, so they're like a team too.
So no one's on your team?
Nope. It's just babe.
Missy, we're gonna eat in a restaurant. Where would you like to go?
I get to pick.
Mm-hmm. Why don't I get to pick?
Because your sister's getting to pick. It's not just about you in this house. What do you think, babe?
I pick Red Lobster.
You got it. Apologize to your brother right this second.
No.
I am not gonna tell you again.
Why do you always take his side? Yes, you do. Everybody does. I hate this family.
You are frantic, young lady.
Fine.
It is fine.
That is not true. Isn't it a wish that after work I could come home and have my kids know?
Why? Can you tell me how I made it wrong?
I had a long day.
You forgot.
Mandy went into labor. I had to go to the hospital.
She had the baby and no one told me.
See? Angst.
Go in your room. The baby's cute as a button. Can't wait to meet her, Aunt Missy.
Waited at school for an hour and had to walk home. No one even called.
There was a lot going on. The important thing is, you're safe. Baby's safe. Everything turned out okay.
Not everything. My database failed.
Go!
Where's Mom?
You're staying at your meemaw's tonight.
Why?
Help with the baby.
So the baby's home? I can meet her?
She'll be home tomorrow.
Then why is Mom there tonight?
Look, Missy, I've had a long day.
So have I.
That makes three of us.
Yep.
I'm in my room as directed.